This is Robert Ian with GoldSync.com Radio. It's been yet another year of unprecedented political and financial changes that have set the stage for even larger changes now that 2017 is upon us. Think about your situation and ask yourself, what's working in your life right now? And what remains to be done? These are the two questions that are of the utmost importance as you prepare for personal success in 2017. There'll be plenty of time to worry about the price of gold, or if the markets start to sell off in the first trading days of the year, as some have suggested. Right now, you need to focus on yourself and your family. You and I and everyone else have already given too much time and attention to the election process. It's over, and we should, but we are not having a smooth transition. The outgoing administration is shaking up the geopolitical landscape for the incoming administration, rather than fostering a smooth transition of power. Whether it's legacy, interference, or outright negotiating to minimize potential legal inquiries by a new administration, there will be plenty of time to analyze it all in the new year. Because right now, the focus needs to be on you and your family and preparing for your success in 2017. The first question, what's working in your life right now? Take inventory of everything that's good in your life. How you communicate. How much time you spend with the people you care about. Your financial plan and what success looks like to you. Knowing full well, if you're honest with yourself, that your plan for success may look different than that of your friends or neighbors. The important thing is to have a plan and follow it. The second question, what remains to be done? What have you been wanting or needing to do this year, but just haven't gotten around to doing? Or perhaps have been just afraid to try. Now is the time. Now is the moment. Strengthen yourself mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually. Strengthen your network of friends and family. Ask yourself, if things get rough, who am I going to call at 3 o'clock in the morning? Or maybe you are the person that someone else calls at 3 o'clock in the morning. What's working in your life right now? And what remains to be done? These are the only New Year's questions you need to ask yourself. The resolutions, the actions, the changes, and the improvements will all follow from that point forward. Regardless of the Fed interest rate policy, the presidential transition, the price of gold, the bond market, the stock market, or any resulting economic gyrations, I want you to make 2017 the best year you and your family have ever had. Success is a mindset. It starts with you, and it starts now. And until next time, this is Robert Ian with ConquerChange.com, reminding you to follow us on Twitter at ConquerChange. Thanks, Chris.
Okay, Robert, thanks for another excellent installment. Well, that wraps up this week's GoldSeek.com radio episode. For two new big guests, be sure to check out next week's show. Until we talk to you again, have a great week. The gold and silver mining sector is red hot. Every investment portfolio needs precious metal shares. GoldSeek.com's top stock analysts have done it again, identifying the next solid gold nugget opportunity, Brazil Resources. Based in the eighth largest economy with a mining-friendly reputation, almost 10 million ounces of gold reserves, industry insiders are accumulating shares of Brazil Resources. The notable management team includes Chairman Amir Adnani, a rising star in the mining industry with a reputation for moving projects rapidly into production. Fortune magazine lists Chairman Adnani in the prestigious list of 40 under 40 ones to watch. Plus, shareholders benefit from the insights and backing of enigmatic Brazilian billionaire Mario Garneiro, CEO of Brazil Invest Group, the nation's foremost merchant and investment bank. And founding director, their São Jorge project is 100% owned with paved highway access, a nearby workforce, and a hydroelectric power source near the major gold deposits. Their next top project includes three deposits identified by major gold producers, plus their Ria project, which is a joint venture with Areva, benefits from a $10 million treasure map in the hottest address for uranium production in Canada. But the story gets even more exciting with their Whistler project, offering geographic diversification in South Central Alaska. To find out more about this unique opportunity, please direct your web browsers to BrazilResources.com. At Yahoo Finance, ticker symbol BRI.V. Remember to ride the exciting gold stock run of 2016 and beyond. Your portfolio will thank you for adding shares of Brazil Resources.
GoldSeek employees may or may not own shares. Nothing contained herein should be construed as investment advice. We'll be right back.